Now what? I'm like literally gritting my teeth right now.
Yeah. Well, I married the shortest man on the world, and he's, how's he gonna stretch up there?
Mine just keeps getting stepped on.
Yeah. Mine has to grow 3 or 4 inches.
Now he's gonna go up, so that makes me happy.
He's getting it. That's awesome.